2024 stands on the precipice of technological metamorphosis, promising to redefine the very fabric of our digital existence. The landscape of this year, enriched by expert insights and groundbreaking advancements, is ripe for a seismic shift, one that's catching the eyes of industry leaders and tech enthusiasts alike. Gone are the days when application development was tethered to the slow, cumbersome grind of yesteryears. Now we are witnessing an evolution at a breakneck pace. We are transcending into a domain where speed, intuition, and resilience converge. A symphony of cutting-edge technologies, once the musings of futurists like Ray Kurzweil and the dreams of Silicon Valley's visionaries, is crystallizing into a tangible reality. In this dynamic era, artificial intelligence and digital twin technologies are not just additional features, but vital cogs, working in unison with the principles of platform engineering and the robustness of chaos engineering. This synergy is revolutionizing DevOps, morphing what was once a complex maze into a streamlined and efficient process. This evolution mirrors the digital transformation sweeping across industries. It signals an epoch where the intricacies of software engineering are more approachable than ever. This change is more profound than a mere upgrade in tools. It's a fundamental shift in our approach to development and deployment. However, this thrilling time filled with promise, potential, and an explosion of innovation in software engineering is not without its challenges. It presents a pivotal question. How swiftly can we adapt to the evolving technologies and methodologies? Are we ready to capitalize on these opportunities? At the crux of this revolution lies a vital component that could either be the linchpin of success or the Achilles heel of progress. The readiness and skill of the human minds behind the machines emerge as the decisive factor in this grand techno-symphony. In the groundbreaking Pluralsight AI Skills Report, The Gap Between AI Investments and Worker Readiness, a recent revelation by Pluralsight, the technology workforce development company, a clarion call resounds. The report urges corporations to bridge the widening chasm, the AI skill gap, to ensure successful capitalization of the opportunities AI presents. With insights gleaned from 1,200 tech decision makers and frontline practitioners, this study uncovers a stark reality. The breakneck speed of AI investments is in a dizzying mismatch with the workforce's readiness to adopt and adeptly wield these AI tools. 90% of executives find themselves in the dark, unaware of their team's AI prowess or lack thereof. This misalignment of soaring AI ambitions with actual battlefield skills in the corporate armory spells more than just trouble. It's a tickling time bomb. With 2024's AI investments already etched in the ledgers, the stark reality is that they are widely out of sync with the hands that are supposed to steer this technological behemoth. Ignoring this gap is not just oversight. It's akin to steering a ship with a broken compass in an uncharted waters. The consequences? They could range from mere stumbles in the marketplace to catastrophic blows to business relevance and competitive dominion in a world that's swiftly morphing under the digital wave. Adding fuel to this fire is the sluggish pace at which educational institutions are churning out AI-skilled graduates. This is not a gap. It's a gaping abyss that needs urgent bridging. It's high time for businesses to step up and take the reins. As David Linthicum suggests, they need to not just invest in, but passionately cultivate AI expertise within their existing talent pool. This means going beyond mere training sessions. It's about immersing their employees in the world of AI, tailored specifically to the unique needs and aspirations of their businesses. Otherwise, company would risk not just missing the boat, but also accruing a mount pile of technical debt. This debt, compounded by the recruitment of so-called AI experts, more adept at technological musings than practical executions, could spell a recipe for disaster. David Linthicum, in a moment of lucid clarity, cuts through the noise. I don't want people who can explain generative AI to me. I want someone who understands how it can be applied to the specific business to ensure its ultimate success. Not much to ask for. However, the quandary of nurturing the right talent is merely one facet of the multifaceted challenges adorning the 2024 tech landscape. Emerging from the horizon is another contender set to redefine the very essence of our tech destiny, the enigmatic open source Riddle. In an insightful piece published on January 1st, Matt Say drives home another real hurdle in the tech world. Open source, which was being the bedrock of so much innovation, is now lagging behind. We are still using horse and buggy definitions of open source to try to capture electric cars and rocket ships in our modern reality. Open source has never been more important, yet less relevant to the biggest technology trends of our time: cloud computing and artificial intelligence. In 2024, the open source initiative needs to get serious about updating its open source definition to be relevant to the cloud and AI era. Navigating cloud computing and artificial intelligence feels like attempting to fit a square peg into a round hole when applying the traditional open source rules to it. Companies like MongoDB, Neo4j, Elastic, and HashiCorp have been in the hot seat lately because the way they are being handling open source licensing, especially when it involves cloud services. The current open source licenses were created in a pre-cloud world, so applying this to the cloud-based software is like using an old map to navigate a newly discovered planet. And then there is the whole AI puzzle, which poses a unique challenge to open source licensing. It's difficult to redefine what constitutes the code in the realm of AI. We've got training data, model weight, architecture, and the list goes on. But wait, there is more. Just when we thought we had our hands full with talent gaps and open source conundrums, along comes a challenge that's been lurking in the shadows, largely ignored by GenAI vendors: the perilous waters of prompt engineering. In a world where AI hype is as common as avocado toast in a millennial branch, Matt Essays throws a much-needed bucket of cold water in his post, "AI Hype Isn't Helping Anyone." Essay Whitley points out that billionaires' dream of an AI utopia are as grounded as a helium balloon in a hurricane. That's because the glaring gap between fanciful promises and the gritty reality of today's AI, especially when it comes to security flaws. Simon Willison shines a spotlight on this very topic with a tweet that's as enlightening as it's alarming. AI, for all its glory, still can't distinguish between a benign prompt and the hacker's malevolent whisper, which makes it as gullible as a puppy. Leveraging this struggle with discerning the intent behind user prompts, you can trick AI into revealing a credit card number just by being a bit sneaky with words. Yikes, right? This is what Simon's highlighting: a sneaky hack called prompt injection. The key to understanding the real threat of prompt injection is to understand that AI models are deeply incredibly gullible by design. The danger isn't about the cute oopsies, like AI mistaking a cat for a croissant. No, it's the big bad wolves of prompt injections, where AI, in its eagerness to please, might hand over the keys to your digital kingdom to anyone who asks nicely. This is a reminder for the brainy folks working on AI to teach these clever machines not just to be helpful, but also to be a bit more street smart. As we teeter on the brink of what could be a dazzling tech revolution, there is a buzz of questions that just can't be ignored. David Linthicum throws a bit of shade on companies' readiness, or rather the lack thereof, to dance successfully with AI. Matt says warns that our sprint towards an AI future, blinded by the glitz of its potential, could trip us over to the security pitfalls lying right at our feet. Then there is Cory Doctorow, tossing a twist with a thought that's as sharp as true. He's not just pondering over AI glittery facade, he's diving into the meat of the matter. Will AI futures be a treasure trove of innovations or an echo chamber of overhyped dreams? Sure, the AI bubble is the cool kid in the block right now, But once the party generously founded by investors' dollars winds down, will it be remembered for its groundbreaking moves or just as a one-hit wonder in the grand concert of technological progress? 2024 is not just another date in the calendar. It's time for a major shakeup. It's time we pivot from AI daydreaming to AI problem solving. It's time we armor AI not just with smarter algorithms, but with a hefty dose of common sense and a keen eye on security. If we don't, we are in for an AI that's about as handy as a chocolate teapot. Buckle up, it's going to be a wild ride.